Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Coloring Pixels. Now, this episode, I'm doing this puzzle. Just this little puzzle. All right, there you go. Let's get all that in. There you go. I think it's called Pattern. So, yeah. If it's your first time watching the series or you're just strolling by and I've watched literally every episode of the series at this point, still gonna tell everyone who hasn't known about this. If you don't know what Coloring Pixels is, it's basically like a coloring book game, but it's free on Steam for Windows and Mac OS. I highly suggest it. There's two DLCs out already of it. I believe it's an RPG DLC and a Farming Animals DLC, something like that. At this point, I forget what DLCs there even are in this game. But yeah, very good game. Very good game and very good time. But besides that, how y'all doing? Doing fantastic. I'm recording this, like, I would say 10 minutes right after the 7th episode. And so, that's cool. Of course, you can hear the music again. I'm hoping. I'm in my room, and I'm not in my room. I'm in my mom's room, because it actually has a more steady surface for y'all to hear the music, and for me to hear the music as well. So, yeah. Fun times. Fun times. Fun rhymes. Fun chimes. Get all that done. There you go. There you go. This looks like this puzzle can be finished fairly quickly, but I don't want to jinx it. Because I tend to jinx a lot of stuff. So, yeah. Let's go all the way to downtown with this. Right. There you go, there you go. There you go, there you go. I believe this can take me, say, like 30 minutes. This could take me 15, maybe, is what I'm going at right now. I might not record more episodes of this today, but I really don't know, to be honest. So, yeah, okay, that's all the ones done. Now let's get on with the Scratatus, Floratatus, Ulaf, U2s. There's another two, there's another two, there's another two. I'll do it layer by layer, two. Two. Think I just might stay silent a majority of this episode. So, yeah, enjoy the music. Thank you. Okay. This ain't that bad. This isn't too bad. Not bad. At all. Very, very easy. Very easer, easer, lemon squeezer. It is a pattern. Oh man, okay, let's get rid of that one. We're missing the twos. Please tell me. That's right here and right here. Are you serious? And right here. Alright. My eyes are moving way too quickly. Right, let's do it every two. Every two we'll place three. Or every two threes we'll place, you know. Let's do this whole side. Do this. Do it by four sections. Yeah, so I'll only be doing this puzzle in this episode, and the next few I'll do the others. Is my current, hopefully successful plan. So I won't record the next few episodes probably until tomorrow, which is Monday. Also, I think it's October 1st. Tomorrow, yeah. So, yeah. You're moving very slow. To me, it is. This month was very slow to me. But this week was short. When I say it's a long week, it's been a long week, but it felt really short. Okay. There you go. I like it when it's just a big section that you can just fill in real fast and not wait like forever to fill in. Just like one by one, key by key. It's like, no, this hurts. It was about time that I actually did something today. This weekend's been my most laziest weekend of all time. Okay. Do I have like 300? No, we have 400. I was gonna say how many eights we had. We're still well over a bunch. Oh, is that all the eights for this side? Nope. Is it? But I just missed one then. Let's get all the threes for this section then. So I can do that over here. Nope, didn't want to do that. Didn't want to do that either. Stop failing. There you go. Oof. You're not gonna make me do this over here. Are you serious? Man. Try to get me started with one color, and I'm gonna do the rest of the whole thing. I wanted to do this like one, finish one, two, finish two, but instead I'm gonna revert to my old ways. I know I should have spread these episodes out, like, by days instead of, like, seconds after uploading them, after recording them, I mean. But I'm kind of happy I didn't do that, because then I wouldn't have any space on my computer. And I would put them on a flash drive, but I don't know where a flash drive would be in my house, and I know that my mom bought one, but I'm using that for something else. So, potatoes. All of them are almost in. Well, not all of them, but majority. There you go. So now let's wrap up this whole side with a bunch. We'll get the bottom, the left, and the far left and the far right. So that's what we're going with. Got us this deep. Let's go deeper. I'm just gonna end up doing everything else. Alright. There you go. Get all that wrapped in. Get all that wrapped in. It's quite a pretty color. A pretty nice format pattern. Ooh. Get all that. Now we just have like the single dot things to do, which are the most annoying things, but I can get through them. I can do things. There's some sevens over here. The sixes over here. Fives. And fours. There you go. Now, let's get all the eight dones. Get all the eights done right here. So I'll do it row. Okay, this is how I'm gonna do it. Row by like a little string, like every string, I'll place everything in. So four, 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 three, 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 five, 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 six. Six, six, seven, seven, seven. Okay. So we should get those fixed right there. Let me just fill in all the colors and then we got to do the eights in the end. That'd be something. I'm going back and forth. This pattern looks real nice. See how much I'm not gonna. There's it out, see how much. I'm not that far off from finishing. What we'll do is I'll just like go in real into it. Ooh, almost missed it. Fives. Let's get rid of all the fives first, because that makes sense to get rid of all the fives first. I feel like we should finish with the threes and the fours first. to the threes. Okay, my eyes are getting a little bit tired now. But that's good because we're almost done. Might just be that I'm still sleepy. I'm sleeping such a long time. I believe the last one of the third book in this game. I believe that's like 91 by 91, which shouldn't take a lot of time out of what I'm trying to do, but it may take a lot for. If I know anything too well, I'm pretty sure it's gonna take ages. But hopefully it won't. Also, about to finish 5 before 3 and 4. Let's not make that happen. Let's finish everything correspondingly at the same time. Well, not at the same time, but one after another. Alright. 3 will be finished in... it's really not the final row of 3. The final row of 3. The final row of 3 is over here, but... And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Alright. Let's get all the 4s done. That'll end in 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, so we just have the 5s left, which isn't that much. It's just this. And then all these 8s along with these 6s. Okay. Let's get all the 8s. Let's get all the 8s first. 8s are bothering me. Or we can just do this. There you go. So 8, 7, 6. Boop. Boop. And boop. 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 The music in this game is really calming. I need to get the soundtrack. It's a good thing that this game runs offline. Nope. I don't want to do that. Said I needed to get that 1, but you don't listen to me, do you? God darn it. I get everything wrong. Get something right for once. Okay, let's get that 6 back, 5 back, 4 back, 7, 7, 5, 4, that's not how it was supposed to go. Also, 69 sixes. Keep on going down with that. Alright, 4s, 5s, that's 3, 2, 1, 7. Okay, we have like under 500, 400 maybe left. Okay, let's get a little closer. Yeah, like that close. Oh, didn't want to do that. Thank you. And then we're done with the sixes. We'll do the sevens, and then we'll finish off with the eights. And this video will be over, and then I can sleep or something like that. Alright. One, two, six, five, four. You know what? I swear to you, I should just keep on doing that. As much as replacing I would have to do, it's still worth it to do that. Which I actually may do right now. Do I? No. Go one by one. Like a true artist. Takes too long. Too lazy. You have to do it the wrong way. That's all I'm gonna do for that. That was actually really stupid for me to do. Alright. Oh. Where's the other one? Oh, it's right down there. Alright. Let's get all these twos away as well. Twos. Bet there's a two down here. No. Let's get all these threes away. Three. Four. All these fours. All these fives. Those fives. Those fives. These sixes. More of those. More of those. Didn't want to do that. Seven. 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 Sevens. Alright. Just have a bit more of these to do. Step four. Also, I wanted to get in closer. There you go. So I can do this real fast. Speedy Gonzalez. Gonzalez. Keep on messing up a seven once in a while. That's fine. I can deal with that. I can work with what you give me. No. Try messing up. Boom, 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 boom. Patterns. Ladies and gentlemen, patterns. And here I thought this video was going to be long. Now, after this video, I had to charge my computer before it dies. Okay. See, when you're really close in, it doesn't really seem that much work. Which kind of makes me feel relieved. Come on, you shouldn't depend on where the camera's gonna land. Boom. Nope. Let's get that. Left. Okay, I guess we'll just do it from this little vantage point. Less than 30. Less than 20. Well, we're at 25. I was going to say we're less than 25. Oh, come on. Missing up. Way too much right now. I know my Mac is gonna die. Okay. Well, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Coloring Pixels. I'll see you guys in the next episode where hopefully we'll do some more cool puzzling. Yeah, that's pattern. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. So, bye.